Headed to Waimea Bay this morning, hoping the eddy will go, and that has one business very busy. Jai Cunningham is there, live in Pupukea with more.
Hey, good morning to you, Diane. It is busy here at the Foodland, not just the Foodland, but also the coffee shop that is right connected to it. Very busy because folks are wanting to get geared up for what could be a very memorable day. Ron's down on the beach with Justin Cruz, and they've been talking with some of the contestants that are going to be involved in today's eddy if it does go off. Well, one guy that really doesn't need any sort of introduction is Sonny Garcia. He is going to be in that first heat, and I tell you what, Sonny, when we talk about this contest and we talk about the excitement of it, this could be one for the record books when it comes to just pure emotion.
Yeah, I mean, you know, this year, you know, Clyde announced it to be his last year. You know, and everybody knows that we lost Brock a couple of days ago. I mean, Brock's sending us a good swell. And, you know, of course, everybody's always, you know, game to pay homage to Eddie. And, you know, like I said, I mean, it's going to be huge today. And everyone's going to go big for Brock. And, you know, I'm excited. I mean, it's been 2009 was the last time we ran this event. So, you know, it's that prestigious that we wait for the biggest, best waves. And, you know, by everything we saw on the buoys and everything, today is going to be the day.
What it feels like and the emotion you're feeling right now, you're in heat one. So in a couple of hours, you could be surfing a mountain. How does it feel and what are the emotions that go on in Sonny Garcia right now?
A little nervous. I mean, you know. I got to surf a little bit that last swell. I'm just coming off an injury, so it's going to be, you know, I'm going to see if I'm ready. I mean, today is going to be big, and, you know, I mean, it's just a matter of trying to stay out of the way of you know, some of those really big ones that come through.
How many have you had a chance to take part in? Like you said, we haven't had this since December of 09, so they've not had a lot of these.
You know, I got in the early 90s, and I seriously couldn't even tell you how many I surfed. You know, maybe five or six so far. So it'll be good if they run it this year. Be stoked.
I was going to say, what's the feeling like? Because you have to be invited. So this is a who's who, literally, of the best surfers in the world, especially when it comes to big waves.
Yeah, I mean, to be invited is a huge honor. And, you know, you're not, if they don't run it, you're not guaranteed next year. So they revote. And, you know, so some of the guys that got invited back in 2010 are no longer in the list. So it's just a matter of, you know, keeping on top, going and surfing Waimea, making sure your name's still out there and getting on that list. So it'll be a good day.
I was going to say one that's on the list, and you made mention, Clyde Icow. How neat is him do his thing and to carry on that Icow name? It means so much to Waimea Bay.
It's huge. You know, I got to surf a couple of heats with Uncle Clyde, and to be out there with him and seeing him charge, especially at his age, is super inspiring. And, you know, to hear his announcement that this will be his last was really sad, you know, for a lot of us. So I hope it goes off, and I hope he gets some really big waves and gives it all, you know.
Sonny, thank you very much. Hey, have a great morning, okay? And we wish you the best of luck. Sonny Garcia, truly a class act and one of the truly great wave riders that has made Hawaii really the birthplace of surfing. And it's guys like Sonny Garcia. It's guys like Clyde Icow and that legendary Icow family of watermen that have made this such a special day. And we're going to continue to follow up with all the folks that are up here. There is definitely a vibe and an energy going on here at Waimea. All right, back in our Wake Up Today studio, Diane.